your hands, everybody. Come on. If God's been faithful, then sing along with us. Everybody say faithful.
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 Faithful,
faithful is our God.
Faithful is our God.
Come on, all over the world.
Faithful.
Say faithful.
Faithful,
faithful, faithful is our God.
Hey, family, listen, this is Pastor Ren with Kingdom Movements. I want to talk about ridiculous faith. That's right, ridiculous faith. I have a pastor friend. I won't call his name now. But he knows who he is. I'll share it at some point. But he called me and encouraged me at a very low point recently as we were looking and facing some challenges. He gave me a word, but two words stuck out to me, and that was ridiculous faith. God began to take me back in my mind. I need to walk down memory lane how God began to position us to possess certain things, and it was favor every step of the way. Let me say that again. It was favor every step of the way. Once I got off the call with him, I began to sow seed into his life because I felt the unction of the Holy Spirit to do so. But then it unlocked some ridiculous favor in our life. A pastor called out of town and asked us to go and look at a particular place. He had a church van there. Pastor, I want to give it to you all. I'm giving it to you. As a matter of fact, I'm putting the title in the mail and the keys. Take it, do what you want to do with it. And I met with the church, and here's what I said to them. What's on the house has to flow into your house. When you connect your vision with the vision of the house, whatever's on the house has to be in your house. And I'm speaking this over everybody that's listening and watching now, that there is what we call ridiculous faith. Kingdom builders, we have entered into a season of ridiculous faith. We're seeing God do the impossible. We're seeing him do the unexplainable and the unexpected. Why? Because whatever's on the house has to flow into my house. I love you. We're praying for you. But I want you to connect with us. And as you're sowing seeds, I believe that whatever is on our house has to flow into your house. It's our season of what we're calling ridiculous faith. We're believing God for the impossible. Watch him work. I love you, and I'm praying for you. Let's keep building the kingdom, one person at a time.